Okay, so thank you. Good evening. So we are speaking about cryptanalysis and how will this make AES great again. So what is a block cipher? This is the most commonly used symmetric key primitive. We have the plain text, which is turned to ciphertext using the key. Usually, most block ciphers are iterative, so composed of similar small units called rounds. Then we try to, if somebody wants to attack the cipher, attacks the full cipher, but if this doesn't work, we try to attack reduced round variants. Why? First, this helps understand the security merging. Also, the attacks tend to improve, and especially in the case of the AES, reduced round variants are using other primitives as a building block, so we want to understand the security as well. Okay, now, what is a good block cipher? So, we define the security level of some reduced round variant as the log of the complexity of the best attack on it. So if the attack is 2 to the 64, then the security level is 64. Now some folklore says, really informally, that for a good block cipher, the security level should grow exponentially with the number of rounds. What is the motivation? A bad block cipher is DES. Security grows only linearly with the number of rounds due to differential and linear cryptanalysis. Okay, so what is a good block cipher? We know the AES should be really the good block cipher. All of us believe that this is secure. So is AES a good block cipher according to this definition? So let's look at numbers of rounds and the best known attacks on these numbers. So the security level increase of the AES has 10 rounds, 4 rounds has 10 bits of security, 5 rounds 32, 6 rounds 42, 7 rounds only 99. You can see the year of publication of the attacks. It means that AES is studied for 20 years. Attacks appear quite rare. Okay, so does the security grow exponentially with the number of rounds? No, we can see in the graph that no. So, sorry, Vincent, according to this definition, this is not a good block cipher. But we will make it great again, don't worry. So, our new result, we present here a cryptanalytic attack on 5-round AES. So, if we look at previous attacks on 5-round AES, we say that the number is 2 to the 32, but actually there are 4 attacks with different techniques in different years, but all of them reached only the complexity of 2 to the 32, and this record was not broken in the last 20 years. So our new result makes it 2 to the 22, that is 1,000 times speed up. So this is a new result to be presented at the next this crypto conference, using some novel technique of Grassi and some other techniques. Okay, so this is our attack. So why does it make AES great again? So let's look now at the updated security level of reduced round AES with this 22 in 5 rounds. So does the security grow exponentially with the number of rounds? We see the graph, yes. So now we made AES great again.
All right, we theoretically have time for questions.